Today we're gonna do a nature walk at Leo Carrillo State Park in California. It has camping and is right next to the beach, my favorite spot. Take this trail to the right, and in about 10-15 minute walk, you will find sea caves. The stairs, go down, and to the right is the direction to the caves. It's right next to it.
That's the cutest thing I've ever seen.
I've been coming to this beach since my kids were small. It's a favorite. I didn't know about these caves until I saw a video in SoCal Outdoor Explorer. He has an amazing channel. Check him out. Thank you, Paolo. Please be aware that this can only be done when the tide is low. Be careful.